Welcome friends, let us solve the question number 4 of exercise 7.3 of chapter 7. And the question says, find the area of the quadrilateral whose vertices taken in order are minus 4, minus 2, minus 3, minus 5, 3, minus 2 and 2, 3. So let us see how to solve this question. Let A minus 4, minus 2, B minus 3, minus 5, C 3 and minus 2 and D 2, 3 be the given points which forms a quadrilateral ABCD, and we can find the area of quadrilateral ABCD by just finding the area of triangle ABD and the area of triangle BCD. So first, now we shall find the area of the triangle ABD by the formula 1 over 2 mod x1 y2 minus y3 plus x2 y3 minus y1 plus x3 y1 minus y2. A is, the coordinates of A are minus 4 and minus 2. So your x1 is minus 4, y2 is minus 5 and y3 is 3. X2 is minus 3, y3 is 3, y1 is minus 2, then it will be plus 2. Here we have x3. X3 is 2 because the x coordinate of point D is 2, y1 is minus 2, y2 is minus 5, then it will be plus 5. And now we shall calculate this value. This is 1 over 2 mod minus 4 minus 8 minus 3 plus 5. Here we have 2 times 3 square units, and this is equals to 1 over 2 mod 32 minus 15 plus 6 square units. It will be 23 over 2 square units. And now we shall find the area of the triangle BCD by using the formula 1 over 2 mod x1 y2 minus y3 plus x2 y3 minus y1 plus x3 y1 minus y2. Here x1 is minus 3, x2 is plus 2, plus 3, and x3 is plus 2, y2 is minus 2, y3 is 3, then it will be minus 2 minus 3, y3 minus y1. Y3 is 3, y1 is minus 5, then it will be plus 5. Here we have minus 5 and y2 is minus 2, then it will be plus 2. So if we further solve this value, this is equals to 1 over 2 minus 3 times minus 5 plus 3 times 8 plus 2 times minus 3 square units. So here we have 1 over 2, 15 plus 24 minus 6 square units. This is also equals to 33 over 2 square units. And now we can easily find out the area of the quadrilateral ABCD by adding the area of triangle ABD and the area of triangle BCD. So this is equals to 23 over 2 plus 33 over 2 square units. Here we have 56 over 2 square units. Here we have 28 square units. So this is the solution of the question. Thank you.